Hi guys, it's your girl Naisha Monet. I'm here with another makeup tutorial. This is my first makeup tutorial that I ever done on YouTube. It's still like a little light purple summer look that you can do with a little gloss, a little shimmer. But I did not list all the products I used. If you want to know, just ask in the comments below and I'll tell you. And I hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below so you can get me out there so I can be a little beauty guru. So if you do like my like, please give this video a thumbs up. Thank you. And continue watching. So first I start with my brows. I use the brow pencils Anastasia, whatever. I use both of these. I have a darker one. I have a medium brown. I'm not gonna do all that. And I have a dark brown. So I normally try to do the medium brown in the front of my brow and the dark brown towards the end of my brow. So dark brown from like here to here, and then from here to here, it's gonna be dark brown. I try to do that. So let's just see how this turns out. I'm not an MUA. This is just how I do my makeup. So I'm going to be looking down a lot because I have my mirror here. So let's get started. So I go in with the medium brown pencil first. And then come up a little. So I brush my brows up. And it's just like a pimple, y'all. I don't know why it's taking so long to heal. But I brush my brows up. And I just try to follow the bottom line of my brow. And I go like, I don't like really go in on the front of the brow. I just blend it towards the front of the brow. I try to fill in where I like, see I got like a little patch or something. And I just keep blending. Yeah, I tend to like pencils more than I like the pomades and stuff. I don't know why, but I feel like the pomades give off like a greasy look. But you gotta really know how to do it, and I don't, so that's why I don't use it. I'm more so like the pencils, because they're a little bit matte for me. And I go in with the darker pencil. So, just that fast, I lost my darker brow pencil. So, I'm just going to use my Benefit pencil. My Benefit pencil. This is in number 6. So, I'm just going to go towards the end of my brow with this pencil. I don't know how I just lost it that fast. And then I just blend colors together. I'm going with this. Okay. So I'm pretty much done filling in my brows. And now I just go and clean them up. It varies what brush I use. Sometimes I might use like this brush, my Morphe brush, with the angle end and the spoolie end. Or I more so started out doing my brows with like a brush kind of like this. Let's see, which one do I want to use? I think I'm gonna just do with this one, see how this one goes, and then if I don't like it, I go with the other one. So I mix these two colors together. I use my Juvia's Place concealer with my, do I use this? I use the Sephora Bright Future. I think that's what it is. I don't know. So I mix these two together for like underneath my brow. For on top of my brow, I just use this. So I just put like a small amount on the back of my hand, because I don't need that much for my brows. And I'm sorry. I'm just throwing stuff. Then I put like a little dot, because I'm not going to really use that much of the lighter one. Y'all don't like my brows that light. Put my sleeve up. And let's get to cleaning. I mix it a little bit. With the darker one. I use majority dark with a little, like a little tab of the light. So I try to like get some of it off, because I don't want all that the greasy look stuff on my brows. So I go in with this and try to clean it up. I like try to dab it off towards the middle of my brow. I'm sorry if the brightness keeps going up and down, up and down. It's because the sun keeps coming out. Like, I'm right in front of the window. The sun comes up and it goes down. It's so dumb. Just try to make my line as straight as possible underneath my brow. And I go in with my darker color. And I conceal the top of my brow also. I start kind of up because I know it'd be a lot of product on my brush, so I just like try to start up and then work my way down. Trying to figure out a good angle. And I didn't blend it in yet. I just try to let everything dry down a little bit. Then I go in and blend it in at the end after I finish both brows. So this is the first one. I might go in a little. Oh, I found my other brush. I go in a little. If I see like it's a little too light for me towards the front. And I don't go like this because it's too harsh. So I just use the side of it and go in like this. And I and blend it out. So it's kind of like that. So that one is pretty much done. Let me make sure. Okay, so this one is pretty much done. I'm gonna do this one off camera and I'll be right back. Okay, so I'm done filling in my brows. I know this one may look a little higher. That's just how my brows are. I can't never get them right. Then I'm gonna go in with this Morphe brush right here. Just like a little dense blending brush. This don't have a number or nothing. So I just go in and blend it. And I try to blend down on my eyelid. And then I blend the top. I try to blend the front of my brow so it don't look so boxed in. So then I'm gonna go in and set my I'm gonna set my lids with this Black Radiance palette. It's in the color dark to medium, and I use the middle sculpting one and set under my brows. I just like use a little. So I'm gonna do a purple look today. I'm gonna try to do a purple look. We're gonna try. So I have this Morphe Jaclyn palette here. And I'm going to go in with, Rockstar. Rockstar is here. I'm sorry, my palette dirty. But I'm gonna go in with this here. Should I go in with that or should I go in with this? I think I'm gonna go in with this one. Yeah. I'm just trying to do it light because I don't want to do anything heavy, but let's try it. I'm gonna start with like the outer corner and like flick it towards right above the crease. I'm gonna try to stay. Y'all, how this looking? I should have put tape. This might be my first time trying tape. I should try to tape the corner of my eye. I think it go right there. I don't know. Okay. Maybe I should have put it up more, but I think I should have put it up more. Yeah, I should have brought it up more. Okay. I think that's good. If it's not, then I will. Oh. Okay, we done with this one. Go in with the other one. I like to do both of my eyes when I'm doing this. Y'all see all my makeup right here? So I think I'm pretty much done with this one. This color. I'm gonna put a little bit more. No, I'm not. Okay. Then I'm gonna go in with this. I'm gonna use a smaller brush, like a more dense brush like this. Yeah, and I'm gonna go in with Mystic. Yeah, Mystic. Okay. Oh my God, y'all see my whole background. Mystic right here. Mystic. It's a little bit darker than this one. Go with this one and like stay in my outer V. And I'm gonna try to stamp it on the outer. Right here, we're gonna stamp it, and we're gonna try and make us a little cat eye. And try to follow the lash line a little. Then I'm gonna put like a little bit more concealer on my hand. I'm gonna use a lighter concealer, like this NARS one. It's in the color Amadei. I don't know, y'all. If y'all want to know the name of it, comment and I'll tell you because I don't have time for all that. So I'm putting it on my hand again, just a little bit. See how much lighter that is? It's so light, it's so light. So I like to use lighter ones for lighter concealer for my cut crease, kinda. It's not gonna be like a really cut crease, but it's gonna be Then I'm going to go in with the MAC. I got this on the sale for in like when I went to Las Vegas. Let me swatch it for you. Use my pinky. That's the color. I love it. I love this little color. So, we're going to go in with the brush. Lemon water. The brush, I'm gonna wet it a little bit with my brush, with my spray. And I'm gonna go in with this and put it on. Maybe I didn't have enough. I think I'm gonna leave this little inner corner empty for like a lighter color. So I'm gonna do the other eye just like that. It's coming together a little bit. Beginner friendly. That's the way that. Okay. And I'm just gonna go in with Anastasia. This light highlight palette. I would never use it for highlight because this is not my color. These colors are too bright to be highlight. So I'm going to use them as eyeshadow. So I'm just going to go in with like this little brush here. My brushes, I cleaned them. I can never get them like clean to the original color. So I'm just going to go in with like one of these light purples. I probably just mix them. But then again, I don't know. I feel like I don't want it to look chalky. I'm gonna take this other Morphe palette I have. I think this is a 365 or yeah, 350 palette. I'm gonna take one of these dark gold colors right here and highlight my brow bone. Not much. I'm going to be using my Fenty foundation in the color 470. I got this from Target, this brush. It's called the Stippling Foundation Brush, I guess. So I'm just going to put this on lightly. I don't like to use a lot of foundation because I just feel like it looks extra cakey. Especially with my skin, like, being extra dry. Don't like it. If y'all have any tips for me, let me know. And just go over everything and just blend it in. This is a body blender that I got from Target. Then I'm going to go in with my concealer. So I'm going to go in with my Fenty concealer. And I'm going to mix this with like another light concealer with a lot of concealer. Then I'm gonna go in with my Sephora. I'm just gonna put it like in the corner because I would be wanting this area to be like a little bit brighter. In the corner and like under, right under my eye. And a little bit, Like cool. Alexa, play. Why did y'all? I'm gonna get my powder ready. I used the Fit Me 35 color. Make sure there's enough in the lid. Okay. So I need to tape this down. Cause I don't need y'all in my business. Then y'all know. You see what I'm saying? Like, I can't really get like the inside of my corner with this sponge. So that's why I be going over it when I do my eyebrows. I'll do the other eye. And I still can't get it. So that's when I go in with like a smaller brush and try to go over it. Cause it just looks stupid if you don't. And I don't wanna look stupid. Nose. That's how you do little kids. No. Okay, so we're pretty much done blending. Okay, so I'm gonna dip this sponge in my setting powder here. Fit Me Maybelline 35. Dip it in here like that, and we're gonna set it. I try to look up. Wait. So my eyes like less crease. Am I going? Am I set? Going again. Does anybody else nose around while they're doing any makeup? Because mine is annoying. I got makeup on my shirt. Go in with this here. Trying to warm up my face. Use this brush and highlight my face. I'm using Inglot in the color Sparkling Dust Eye. I'm not. And this stuff is like super pigmented, like literally. You only need like a little smidgen. I use the lid because if you use that other one, this is so pretty too. This is super pretty. And go over it. Ooh. See how pigmented it is? So it's gonna take me a while to blend this out. My hair look crazy. My nose, cupid bow. Let me see and put some up here, but I don't. That's all I need. Then we can go ahead and line our lips. I normally use like a dark liner, like kind of like a, you know, a dark liner. So I'm gonna use like, this is like a lip liner, but it's like a, I don't know how to describe it. But I'm gonna use this. It's like really dark brown. I'm so unorganized, I'm sorry y'all. I can't find the brushes I want. So I'm just gonna use, I just had a brush. Can you handle it? Can you handle it? Can you handle it? I'm just gonna use this. Dig in here and follow the outside. Line my lips. This goes out to all my baby mamas. Okay, I'm gonna put these strips on now. I'm gonna use my lash tweezers. These are sharp. And how I put my lashes on, I put them. I look down in the mirror. So I can see my lash line in the mirror. I look down. Make sure it's almost dry. And I place it in the middle. And I place it on the end. And place. And place. I don't feel like it's on right here. Now imagine if I had a cut, what is called a cut? Cat eye. And I'm gonna go back in with the Anastasia palette, if I can find it, and do my corner of the eye right here. Boom. And under eye. Oh, this color is so pretty. And over here, see, mascara on my upper and lower. I'm gonna smoke out my bottom lash line with the Jaclyn palette, and I'm gonna use a darker color right here. This brush, this light brush. Darker color, and I'm gonna smoke out the bottom lash line. Okay, this video is long. I use this mascara. I have a lot of editing to do. I got this mascara from TJ Maxx. Marshall's TJ Maxx. I think I'm gonna put on this. This is by Morphe also, in the color Ramson. I'm just gonna put like a little bit of this on. All right, literally a little bit. I'm gonna put gloss on top. And this is from Be A Damn Beauty on Instagram, b.damn.beauty on Instagram. Be A Damn Beauty. Check her out. Because I love this lip gloss. I just put it on top. Oh, this is my new favorite lip combo. It's my first time doing this. Because I normally just wear this by itself. I love it. I'm like a kid. I want to start putting it on. I love it. Can you handle it? Then I'm going to set it. Like this, let me know if you guys want any other videos from me, any other makeup looks, any other anything. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. Ask me all the questions you need to know about the makeup video, any other questions about, or video suggestions, anything. So just give me a question, comment down below, like this video if you like it. Especially if you want more videos like this, give me a big thumbs up and I'll know. And I believe that's it. Thanks for watching.